What?
I'm filming right now. Fine, stay there. What's up, YouTube? Hollow Husky Bar here with yet another unboxing for y'all. Today, and now she leaves. I guess she's not a fan of the Nike Joyride Flyknit sneakers that I'm reviewing today for y'all. In the Cinnabar Crimson Tide flavor. Sorry, it's 2 a.m. colorway. Well, I'm hungry. So without any further ado, let's get into this new sneaker.
All right, so let's jump straight into this. So as the name suggests, the Nike Joyride Flyknit Run. The whole upper is made of Flyknit material. If you've never worn Flyknit, to me it's equivalent to wearing a sock. It's very comfortable, very durable as well. I did order these in 11.5, which is my true to size, and I have kind of a wide foot and they do fit a little snug, so I do wish I would have ordered them a half size up, but I'm not complaining. It still works. I would just suggest that if you have a wide foot that you do go a half a size up if you don't like it being snug. It's not an uncomfortable snug to me though. The bottom is made of rubber from what I understand, but it almost feels like a React kind of foam. It's really soft to the touch, but from what I've read, it's not. It's just a rubber. And we get to the new technology, which is these TP beads, which look awesome. And I'm sure that's what everyone wants to see, these in the salmon blue colorway. I think it suits the shoe really, really well. Back to the upper though, it is a two-piece kind of thing, so I'm not sure if you can see, like, that's where the Flyknit goes, and then this thing, which I want to describe as probably the same material used on the Huaraches, which is like kind of the scuba diving-ish material, helps wrap around so to make the laces actually serve a purpose. Because most of the time on Flyknit, I feel that you could literally wear them without laces and they'll still be on your foot just as snug, in my opinion. On the pull tab, you have the Nike Joyride, Nike branding. Almost feels like a pump, but it's not. The inside, let's take a look at the inside. It's not removable. It's a really thin material, and I think the purpose of that is so you can really, really, really feel the beads against your foot, which is the purpose of the Joyride. This shoe is marketed for light runs, I believe. And if you've seen me, I'm sure you saw me in the video, I'm not much of a runner. I'm more of a jogger slash power walker slash hiker. We'll give you more information on exactly how it feels. I don't think I'm gonna be going jogging anytime soon. But there you have it. That's the Nike Joyride. Let's see what they look like on foot, shall we? Folks, the Nike Joyride Flyknit men's running shoe. I really hope you enjoyed this video. I personally love this shoe. I will probably be wearing it a lot. It's one of Cinnabar maroonish fall colors are some of my favorite colorways to get on shoes, so I'll be able to wear this a lot. Let me know what you think in the comment section, and as always, thank you for watching and good night, planet Earth.